units within range of this transmission. The beach invasion has begun. Reports indicate heavy casualties due to enemy machine gun positions on the cliff. All units are hereby instructed to seize, clear, and secure enemy pillboxes.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Neptune, June 6th, 1944. Dropped behind enemy lines at dawn, suffered heavy losses, but took all objectives. After securing the main battery, we pushed toward Utah, cleared all enemy gun positions. Allied forces now moving inland from the beaches. I have no doubt that history will remember the airborne on this day. Your acts of courage will be revered for generations to come.
On me. We're going for the knockout punch on this one. If we succeed, we might be home in time for Christmas. Now pay attention. Operation Market Garden requires airborne forces to secure several key bridges on the road to Arnhem. It's a risky plan, one that cannot withstand even the smallest of failures. Our bridge is located in the town of Nijmegen. We must secure the town, then take the bridge. The Germans would rather destroy the bridge than let it fall to us. So we must find and disable any German explosives equipment. Despite heavy Allied bombing, the enemy continues to operate roving armor units. Clear any and all threats from this sector. You are dropping into territory which is firmly in the grip of the enemy. Watch your backs. Dismissed.
Ah!
east of this transmission. An enemy armored unit is patrolling the streets. Instructions are to knock out the tank using any means at your disposal. The enemy plans to blow the bridge and has hidden demolitions equipment throughout the city. Instructions are to find and sabotage any related apparatus.
Ready! servers on this device!
Come on, Airborne!
airborne units. Instructions are to eliminate all enemies on the bridge. Use extreme caution when engaging Panzerschreck teams.